This is the dough for making rasagulla. So first, how to make this dough? First, you have to take 1 liter of milk, and after that you have to boil it, and after that you have to pour one full lemon, and after that you have to wait, and after that the milk gets spoiled, and after that you have to drain in a white sheet, and after that you will get this milk dough. In that you should strain it properly, and after that you will get a nice fine dough like this, and after that you have to keep in refrigerator, and you have to just get it dried up, and after that you can use it for making rasagullas. And if necessary, you can use little bit of rava so that the dough will become tightened, and it's good for making balls without any wrinkles. Okay, first I'll show you how to make this fine dough and how to make balls. Next step is you have to make fine little balls. All the balls are made. Now we are ready to boil the rasagullas. First you have to keep the vessel and on the stove, and you have to pour sufficient water. Next, we have to pour sufficient amount of sugar. That is, I will measure in a cup so that it will be understandable. You have to pour sufficient amount of sugar. That is, I will pour sugar which is equivalent to this cup. That is 2 to 4 cups I will pour. And if it's not sufficient, I will pour more. We have to stir this sugar syrup well so that it will get dissolved in it, and you have to wait. Main thing is you have to make in the low flame. So if you are keeping in the high flame, it will get weaker. Stir the sugar syrup very well so that you have to wait until it's getting light brown. So that is the correct proportion of making a sugar syrup. See the color of the sugar syrup. It is turning little bit to light brown color. So I think this is the correct proportion. So you'll get ready to put the balls. Before that, if you want, you can pour some little bit of lemon juice. Next step is that you start putting rasagulla balls inside this sugar syrup.
2, 3, 4.
One by one you have to start putting inside, so that a little bit of round you make this ball again, because while we are keeping in the plate, the shape of the bowl is not that much correct. So for correcting it, you can again little bit, you can round it and you can put inside. See, now all the balls are getting boiled, so you have to wait until everything is getting boiled, and after 10 to 15 minutes you can off the stove. If essentially you can pour one lime for this sugar syrup to have a long life. This is the final step. So see, all the balls have been get boiled, and it's this is the last final one. So you can off the stove and you can make it cool. This time I didn't pour lemon. See, this is the last one. So I waited for 10 to 15 minutes and now it's ready to serve. You can taste it. Now rasagullas are ready to eat. Little bit that was broken, so the color of the syrup is changed. It's okay, no problem.